at the Gilmore Car Museum today. It's an all-English car show. This little beauty is a 1957 Jaguar XK140. What a gorgeous car. They certainly picked a very vibrant color when they did this one. Oh, looks like Jaguar was a winner at Le Mans for a few years. You gotta love the way that windshield curves down like that to meet the body. Absolutely beautiful machines. Gotta love these.